and that raging massive Cameron Peak fire in Larimer County, so hot it's creating its own wind patterns. This is a smoke tornado. Even after 2 months, that fire is still so intense, fire crews can't reach many of the areas on the ground.